Hey, it's Shari Kay, and on this channel, we talk about having a full, wealthy life with full, wealthy pockets to match. So if that interests you, go ahead right now, just hit that subscribe button, and we're going a journey together. All right, so on this video, I want to talk to you, it's more of like a mindset video. I want to talk about the number one skill you need in order to be successful. The number one skill you need in order to be successful, and that is the ability to solve problems. And that's it. The ability to solve problems is the number one skill that you need in order to be successful. And successful in what? Doesn't even matter. Successful in any endeavor you want to take on. The ability to solve problems. When someone is presented with something, they're either going to find a solution or they're going to find an excuse. Those are the two options. You find a solution to it, you solve the problem, or you find an excuse. You say it's not solvable because of X, Y, and Z. The people who succeed in life are the ones who solve problems, the ones who find solutions. And the ones who are extremely wealthy are usually the ones who solve other people's problems. They find solutions for somebody else's problem. And in turn, they are rewarded with money, wealth, whatever. So that's pretty much it. I don't even know what else to say about that because that's just it. I don't even draw this video out, make it long or anything like that. That is it. The number one skill you need in order to be successful is the ability to solve problems. All the best to you.